Every year we hear so much about the action and attractions at the Easter show, but as we all know, the people make it tick. Jessica Turner has met some incredible characters so far, but no one can match the gorgeous girls of the Country Women's Association.
It's always tea time at the CWA, and these lovely ladies serve up 3,000 heavenly scones every day.
Somebody yesterday we were talking to, and he said he's been coming to the show for over 30 years, and this is his first port of call.
They come for the baked treats and the friendly faces.
They're very nice. Beautiful. We come here every year.
These ladies have about 100 years of membership between them.
We just love to volunteer.
In the kitchen, they've been working hard since 5 a.m.
So, Gloria, do you make all 3,000 scones a day in that?
We certainly do.
Gloria says there's no need to knead too much. Don't let them go brown.
They smell good.
And another thing.
At home, I whistle and work all the time.
It helps to do it all with a smile. Emmy has that down pat.
And you wouldn't miss it for anything.
Well, I've learnt so much today, but Gloria, you still haven't told me the number one secret to the perfect scone.
I think number one secret is to lightly handle it, not to handle it too much, and it makes a lovely fluffy scone.
We won't tell anyone.
No, don't.
And while these ladies wish there were more younger members, they're just glad they have so many young fans.
They're just amazing. They taste so good.
Jessica Turner, 10 News.